We're here in Rockport at the Maine Fishermen's Forum where Governor LePage was this morning. We caught up with him and asked him about that letter from the Federal Department of Labor that came out yesterday, basically warning him and his appointees not to meddle in the affairs of the hearing officers who decide state unemployment cases. The governor says it was a politically motivated move by the feds. He says they sent that letter because it's an election year. We asked him about the controversial Blaine House meeting that started this whole thing. He said he would hold such a meeting again, even though the feds told him not to. In Rockport, Paul Merrill, WMTW News 8.